Welcome to the workshop.
And it's amazing that our last review has to do with a clown.
And now this one has to do with a clown.
Iconic clowns. Yeah. This one is, of course, Joker. Favorite. It is Joker.
Our favorite.
Probably our favorite of the year, huh?
Mm.
Yeah.
Especially, yeah.
Yeah, there were intense moments in this film.
And they're built up so well.
It was. Like, Joaquin Phoenix as Joker, totally, like...
Does such a great job.
He holds up the whole movie.
Yeah, I mean, it's just his movie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just really him.
And I really like Joaquin Phoenix.
He's a great actor.
He does a great job.
He's really like an underrated actor, actually. Mm-hmm. I feel like he is. I know he's an Oscar winner. He was Johnny Cash and Walk the Line.
He was Johnny Cash. He was in that movie, Her.
Signs. He was in Signs. He's an all-around actor. Like, he's really loved around. Mm-hmm. And he was awesome in this film. Just like...
What he must have went through to get his body.
Like oh, that. Yeah. Like, basically, he's like, so he looks skinny. Like
so ill. Skeleton. Yeah.
Not a whole lot to talk about this film, except that, you know, like, just... I don't want to talk about a whole lot about this film, really.
It speaks...
Like, seriously, like...
For the most part, it speaks for itself a lot. The way society beat you down, the way...
You know,
we all know Joker is the villain, but he's the fucking hero of this movie.
Oh, yeah. From a very corrupt city.
Mm.
You know, this does follow the whole Batman storyline, too.
And the way it ties the whole Batman origin into mm-hmm. it as well.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. You know, that he was involved,
mm-hmm.
you know.
Because... You know, and the it's
so many storylines with Batman and
I was
the Joker.
Say I was listening to a review and I agree that it's one of the best ways to portray a comic book story.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Adapt it to the film and make people understand this character instead of just being like, oh, he's just one dimensional. He just wants to take over the world, he just wants to take over the city.
You know, that's the best way to, you know, just say not... about this movie, because I want to do like a spoilers review, but I don't think we should.
No. I mean,
go see it.
What is there to spoil that already hasn't been spoiled?
Exactly, right.
It's a Joker origin film.
Yeah.
Which.
Kind of like a
which
first.
Joker's origin is already ambiguous to begin with.
Yeah, exactly. And I love like, I want to talk about it, but I don't want to. I guess if we just made this review just to say that we loved it.
Yeah, it's
we liked this film.
It's really great.
Yeah, very well made. It was made by Todd Phillips,
director of the Hangover films.
He made the Hangover films.
It's a big step up.
I think he said the reason why he did this film is because he doesn't want to do comedy anymore.
And
which is like, and so like he's, ironic he's, because like it's a movie about the Joker, yeah. You know, like.
And there are comedic parts, yeah. But it's very serious.
Oh, yeah. Very.
Yeah.
Intense moments, too.
I mean, the way it talks about mental illness, the way it portrays mental illness.
Mm-hmm.
Like I was telling you before we started this review, it reminded me of Hereditary.
Hereditary, yeah.
The way it portrays mental illness.
Mm-hmm.
Completely differently. In different ways.
Well, it's, different styles of film, you know. Yeah. I mean, you could probably say this is like a horror film, maybe.
I guess it's, as it's described, it's a crime thriller drama.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is, but it could be scary at moments, you know.
Very intense.
Mm, very intense.
Funny at times, because it's the Joker.
Yeah. But at the same time, you just feel awkward just sitting there, just watching it. It's like, wow. This is some good, good acting from Joaquin Phoenix.
His laugh.
Oh,
that
laugh. The laugh, like, physically hurts him.
Oh, yeah.
Like, it does.
I love the way he portrays that, too, yeah. Because...
it's very weird. Again, just great acting.
Mm.
Yeah, isn't it funny, like, if he wins an Oscar for this film? We had another... we had Heath Ledger win the Oscar for The Joker in the Dark Knight. So, it'd be funny to see another actor win an Oscar for betraying the Joker. There's not much I want to...
I guess we can leave it there.
Just leave it there. Go check out this film. It's great.
No, definitely go watch this movie.
Yeah.
As you can tell, we definitely both recommend.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Definitely recommend. What's the next film?
I guess Star Wars.
Maybe Star Wars. This is a while away.
We've been saying that every film so far.
Maybe The Irishman. We have to see that.
Oh, The Irishman.
We definitely have to see that. The Breaking Bad film.
There's a Kingsman movie coming
out. Yeah, there's that, but also Breaking Bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can do a Netflix movie sometime.
Yeah.
Yeah.
November is the month to look forward to.
Hmm.
Yeah. Until then.
The workshop is closed.
Bye.
Easy, everybody.